Building time. Building time. Who will win and who will fall? Find out when we burn the wall. It's building time.
Hello everybody, and welcome back to Building Time. This is the show where we have to build in time. That did not rhyme at all, did it? I tried to make a song out of that, it just didn't really work.
We've already got a theme song, Squid. You're not going to replace the other one.
I keep
imagine
trying.
Just instead of building time, there was like, building time, building in time.
Oh. Sorry, I've just had beans again. That was my bean juice.
Squid, this waft, we're not going down this road again.
Every week, a good waft.
A waft a day keeps the smell present. Anyway, let's get straight into business today. Because, so last week, we had to build a tree house. And that was my tree house there. And this was Squid Nuggets here. And
you've all...
This is my treehouse. And you've all been voting like crazy people, and the votes have all been counted, and I can now announce who won last week's
Did the chimpanzees count again? Or is it? Yeah, it's the chimpanzees that count, isn't it?
It was chimpanzees. They counted them up, and the winner is...
Ooh, it's tense.
I'm being like X Factor. Oh, find out after the break. The winner is. Stampy Cat got 89,000 votes and Ballistic Squid got 94,000 votes.
Yay! Sorry.
Only 5,000 in it. One of the closest ever results ever.
My losing streak is... Well, it stopped last week, but it's going pretty good now. We're on a winning streak.
Yeah, you're on a winning streak, and I'm on a losing streak. It's actually... Well, what's the difference? Let's try and, like... head like this and
three?
Slide across. This is the way I'm,
you look
I'm
so
counting
silly.
Up.
You're like you're moonwalking.
Sliding across.
Oh, it's four.
Right. One, two, three, four. I think it's five,
oh,
maybe.
Oh, is it five?
Oh,
okay. Fair
I'm
enough.
Not sure. I'm not sure. It's pretty close, though. It's pretty... I had a good stretch. Well, I seemed unbeatable, but now I seem very much beatable. But that's changing today.
I seem to be adding songs, though, Stamps. That's what it is. I seem to be adding different songs in my votes, because before, I didn't used to do anything for, the voting screen. I just used to say nothing, and Stamps used to say, oh, vote for Squid, blah, 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 blah. And I started singing, Stamps, and the audience came, so I think I know where my true potential lies. It's not building, it's singing.
You might as well just upload just the voting page. skip the building malarkey. Who do you want to win? It's just a singing contest.
Oh, Stamps. No. Oh, your OCD, Stamps. Have you seen?
I know. It's wonky.
It's wonky.
It doesn't line up. Oh,
you
no.
You built it wonky.
No. Building time's over. Cancel the show. No, cancel the show. I can't go on.
How will you sleep at night?
Can I do like a smiley face in the wall this week?
Are you feeling all right? Okay. I want something in my side, though.
Oh. Well, it's going to be the same, isn't it?
You built it out of
wall. One block thick. Yeah, look, we're doing a smiley face. You can do like the eyes and stuff if you want, then maybe.
Oh, it's turning into Quest, isn't it, all over again? All right.
Big smiley face. Let's
what
do
am
really
I doing, the eyeballs?
Smiley face. Yeah, you do the eyes. I'll do a big nose, okay?
Okay, I'm going to get some bright colours. I'm going to do an eye like this. Here we go. And then one there. And then the eyes aren't going to look like eyes, by the way, Stamps. They're going to look really weird.
There we go.
It's a winky
whatever
face.
You build is going to be staring at me the entire time. Whatever you end
face.
Up building.
I've built a winky face.
It's a bit wonky. It's a wonky winky. You built a wonky winky.
Oh, dear me.
What's this? What is this?
So it's a
you
wonky,
had one job to do
a
the
wonky
eyes.
Winky stamps, right?
One,
come on, we need to
one
pull
job.
The, we need to pull the lever. Come on. Come on, get down. What are you doing?
This is going to be my build.
This is
forget what I build
over.
In the arena.
Stamps is I'm build the eyes. And then his OCD kicks in. He's like, no, I should do it my way.
Well, there we go. There's
right,
a happy
pull it.
The nose
I'm
isn't long
it.
Enough.
I'm pulling it.
I'm busy, Squid. I'm busy.
Is Salad Land.
What? Salad Land?
What is Salad Land?
That's by, was that, Eighth Cake? Eat the Cake 101.
Salad Land.
What a topic. Is it?
I think the ducks this week have mispicked the wrong one. I think they picked the wrong one.
Salad Land. I like this. I think this is the best suggestion. Sorry to all the other ones, but I think this is the best suggestion yet. We need more ludicrous suggestions like
How
Salad
How am I supposed
Land.
To Quit. Sing a song to Salad Land?
Salad Land.
That's just building
it's the
time.
Place where we have a lettuce. If you let us in, it's Salad Land. There is a dressing on top of the salad. Yeah.
Stamps has just done my building time vote. So there we go. That's good enough. Oh, Salad Land.
Should we have a third vote this week where if you vote, I never sing again. Yeah. You vote that I have my mouth zipped shut. Only joking. That's not an option. Don't look for it. It won't be there.
Okay. Salad Land, mate. Are you ready for this monstrosity?
No. What happened? I don't. Sure.
Come on. Right. Ready. Three, two, one.
Right, okay, the timer has started. I need to build a salad land. How do I build a salad? Well, I don't know what to do. Should I build like a big... I could do like a theme park, I guess, of salad. Or I could do like an island of salad. I feel like I want to do a big bowl. Okay, so I'm not sure what this is going to be yet, but I'm going to start off by building a big bowl. Okay, and then this is going to be like where the salad's going to be in, and then I'm gonna just work it out from there. So let's kind of build like a bowl shape. I kind of want this to be roughly in the middle here. So if I kind of go like this, and then like that, and then go, how long was this? This was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So if I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and let's see whether this will fit in. I'm trying to just make a bit of a bowl shape, and then I can go and build this up. Is this roughly in the middle? That is pretty good. I think that's almost exactly in the middle. So then I'm going to have enough room to kind of build like up and out, if that makes sense, to make a big bowl. And like, I don't know, like, I'm kind of, at the moment I'm kind of just building a salad. I'm building a salad in a bowl, but it's not just a salad. We need to build a salad land. So I don't know what, maybe I could do it so you can go, okay. This is what it is. This, I'm going to build what lives inside your salad. Okay, so you have your salad, and it's going to be a bowl. And on the top, it's going to look like a pretty normal salad. You know, there's going to be some lettuce, some tomato, maybe a few cheeky croutons on the top. But then you're going to be able to go inside the salad. Okay, and you can see what secretly lives inside of the salad. It sounds like a documentary, doesn't it? Like, inside the salad, you know, a 1 hour special where we find out what is inside the salad. So that's what this is gonna be. So this is gonna be the salad bowl. So I'm gonna kind of keep going up and out. And this is gonna take a lot of time, just the bowl. But I think it'll be worth it. Bowls are kind of a difficult thing to build and make look good. So if I can make the bowl bit look good, then it'll be okay. But it needs to be this big because you're gonna be able to actually go inside of it. It kind of needs to be this size. And is this all hunky dory? This is looking okay. I think this is kind of looking all right. And it's not gonna only be yellow. I'm also going to add like a white stripe in it. And the reason I'm using yellow is because it's kind of a color you don't see in salad very much. I don't know, unless there's like a yellow pepper or something, or if you're having a lemon salad, you don't normally see yellow in. Like, I wouldn't want to do a green bowl because then the actual salad is going to kind of look the same as the bowl itself. So that's my reason for choosing a yellow one. And then I think the next row, I'm just going to do like a white stripe just to make it look a bit different. And then I'm going to start working on the salad itself. This is a pretty nice bowl, actually. I might actually, rather than going out any wider, I think this is kind of big enough. I might kind of just build up a little bit here just to kind of make it a bit more bowl shaped, I guess. If I kind of build this around here, then I think I can probably do one more stripe of yellow on top of the bowl, and then I think we're going to be pretty much good to go. So yeah, let's build up one more here, and then I might kind of go out just one more, but at the same level to kind of make it so there's a bit more of like a lip on the bowl maybe. Then again, I think this is looking pretty good, and I don't want to spend the whole time doing the bowl and no time doing the salad itself. If it was build like Cake Land, I might have a little bit more expertise. I don't have much expertise on building giant salads, but we'll give this a go. I think this is fine. This is fine for my bowl. So there needs to be a way to get into the bowl. So I guess there needs to kind of be a little bit of an entrance way down here. And so let's go and fill this in. And then let's just go and add a salad door, I guess, here. Like this. So this is going to be the way you get inside the salad. And now let's go and build the salad itself then, I guess. I might use clay rather than wool. Just to kind of give it a little bit of a different texture from the... From the actual bowl itself, which is of course made out of wool. So the way I'm going to do this is I'm going to do kind of like a base. So I'm just going to do like green. So this can be just like, you know, most things in salad are green, you know. I mean, I know it's not. I know you can have more interesting salads. You know, I know salad isn't just like a bowl of lettuce, but the majority of things in most salads are green. So I'm going to kind of do this as like a base, I guess. And then I can go and add in a bit more color and some other things on top of it as well. So, oh, I know what I could do. I could put chickens in it. I could have it as a chicken salad. I could spawn in some like real actual chickens and kind of just have them sort of roaming around the place and have it as a chicken salad. I guess I kind of need to do like I guess I need to kind of trap them in a little bit, I guess, because otherwise they're going to be wandering everywhere. So I could kind of go like down a bit and in a bit. So I've kind of gone up around the outside here, and now let's go down a bit. So I don't want it to look completely flat. So I know this might look a little bit boring at the moment, but I am going to kind of like mess it around a little bit and kind of make it look a little bit wilder afterwards. It's just kind of easier to kind of build a little bit of a base at first, and then you can kind of work on from there. So I want to make sure that the chickens aren't going to be wandering off anywhere. So I'm going to make one area, which is going to be kind of a little bit more dipped in compared to the rest of the area. But I am realizing I'm spending a lot of time on this. Just doing the bowl itself took a lot of time, and just filling this all in has taken a lot of time as well. Even though it is just a salad, you know, I'm kind of building it bigger than most of the buildings I've built so far in building time. So I do definitely want to get a move on. I'm just kind of just switching between the two different blocks, and I really do need to get a big move on. Right, let's stop spending so much time kind of making the pattern perfect, and let's kind of go a little bit more like that. There we go. This is a much faster way of building it. If I kind of go along here like this and build some like this here, because a lot of this is going to be covered up anyway, so it doesn't matter if there's kind of big sections where it's the same color like this. So let's go and build some more in here. And here we go. Here is this is probably the least appetizing salad I have ever seen. I'm kind of regretting using clay because it looks so dull compared to the wool. It doesn't look like a very fresh salad, does it? There we go. Here's salad land. He seems like, it looks like he's about to eat it, doesn't he? Right, let's go and make this look a little bit more like a salad. So let's go and add some nice juicy tomatoes onto the top of this here. These are my tomatoes. There we go. This is adding a little bit of a bright color to it. And what else should we add? Let's add some we could add some celery onto it. I guess if I do, I guess I have to do kind of green wool to make it stand out. These are some sticks of celery we can have here. We could have some cucumber as well. I told you, like, everything's green, isn't it? Everything's green. So here's going to be, actually, I could kind of do like the round bits of the cucumber. There we go. Does that look a little bit like a cucumber? That looks a little bit like a cucumber. Like the skin around the outside is obviously a little bit too thick, but that's a kind of supposed to be a cucumber. And let's add some yellow peppers in then as well, just to add a little bit of a different color in. Then these are my yellow peppers, and I wanted to add the chickens in as well somehow. So if I kind of like build in like a little area, like, I kind of just need to raise up a little bit of an area like this, and then I can go and just put some chickens in, but it kind of needs to be a place where they can't wander off and escape from. So if I kind of build this up there like that, and I'll build this up here like this, and then that way I can put some chickens in here, so it's a chicken salad. This is going to be ridiculous. Whatever this ends up being, it's going to be stupid, so I don't mind this being ridiculous, and so there's just going to be a load of them kind of in one place here. But there we go. Here is my chicken salad. And I could spawn some in, maybe just before we burn the wall, and hopefully they're not all going to wander off. Actually, I'm not sure. I don't think they're actually going to drop down at all. Squid now knows that I'm trying to spawn in a lot of chickens. Right, let's try and make this more into a salad land then, shall we? So this needs to be like what is underneath the salad. So the first thing that I really need to do is I need to try and fill out the floor. and try and just make this yellow, because at the moment it's just all grass, and I don't think there would be grass down here. It's really dark as well, so let me just go, and if I just grab some glowstone, I guess I can go and just start spreading some of this around the place, so then that way I can kind of actually see what it is I'm doing. And what am I going to build down here? What shall I say? Lives under the salad. I could just do like a little house down here, I guess. I could do like salad gremlins. There could be salad gremlins that live in your salad. And you don't realize this, and you don't eat them, because they live kind of really deep down in the salad, and they're able to escape. And maybe they're the people that they, I don't know, they're the ones that, that like, they live off the salad. So imagine, like, your salad is like a little jungle, a little, maybe a little forest, we could say. Okay, and so, like, the celery sticks are, like, the trees, and, like, the lettuce is all of, like, the shrubbery. And they live inside of your salad, and they've made a little home here. And then every time you eat the salad, they have to go and leave, and they have to find someone else's salad to go and live in. Right, that is the story. I'm going to stick with that story, and I'm going to build the salad gremlins that are going to live down here underneath the salad. And of course, you can't see them, because every time you look at them, they stand still and they pretend to be a piece of your salad. You know, they're like stick insects. They camouflage with the salad, and that is why you never see them. So there we go. That is the story of Salad Land, and that is where they live. So this is the underneath of the Salad Land. You can see all of the salad is above me here. And let's build some of these salad gremlins. So I guess they should look a little bit like salad, I guess. So they can be in all kind of different shapes and sizes, I guess. And they can have heads like this. And, and this one could be kind of like a little bit of a wormy one, I guess. And then there's a... this guy here, who could be like a little tiny one, and he has little arms as well, which are going to be these levers here, and we could do like a big fat one here maybe, and let's do this a mixture of both of them. So this is the big fat salad gremlin here. this could be like the leader, maybe this is like the king of the salad gremlins. This is so I can't believe this is, even for my imagination, this is getting a little bit ridiculous here, isn't it? And let's do one like I could do one kind of like, he's got like little legs like this, maybe. Maybe I could do the dark green legs, and there's that one's head there. And then over here, we could maybe do like a tall fin one, maybe like that. There's this one here, and this one maybe has four arms. I don't know, kind of a bit like a caterpillar. And I feel like I need to add at least one more of these salad gremlins. And let's do this one that is, this could be the baby, okay? And it looks like a baby tomato. And oh, hello, a chicken's come to join in. So this is the baby. And it's there snuggled up with the mummy one here. And so, yeah, it's hidden as a baby tomato. So that's what baby tomatoes are. They're baby salad gremlins, apparently. And all my chickens are... They're generally staying on the salad. Some of them have gone for a little bit of a wander, but they're generally doing okay. And so let's go in there. Let's go dress up this salad a little bit, because it's... Yeah, it's looking like a little bit of a sad salad. Let's go and let's add a carrot in. I think a carrot's an obvious thing to go and add in. So let's go and add one of these in. I can kind of do more things kind of along the top here. Let's do it like, let's do it a little bit further in there. So it's not on the edge. So there's one carrot there. And I could do, let's do like a carrot that's kind of standing up a bit out of it there. So there we go. There's that there. And what else could we add in? Let's just try and add in just some other colors if we can. I could add some croutons on, I guess. I kind of need like bread. There's not really very many bready colors. Is there anything in the clay that looks more bready? Where even is the clay? Is it in building blocks? There we go. These are some of my croutons. Let's go and scatter some of these over the top as well. So they're just kind of like little tiny bits of crusty bread, I guess. So there we go. There is my salad there. And then this is Salad Land. So let's just go and add a sign here, which just says Salad Land. So you know that when you're going into here, this is where the salad's going to be. And I guess I could go and just kind of decorate the inside a little bit more. I might try and make it so more of the salad is kind of like dropping down like through the ceiling. I think could look quite cool. So let's go inside of here and let's go and get some more of the different colors I have. So I can have the carrot. I got the different color walls. And let's go and grab some more of the clay. And so let's kind of do it so it looks like less of a ceiling and more like it is you actually under the salad. It's kind of like a cave. You know, you have The stalagmites, I think they're called. Stalactites are the ones that come down from the ceiling. It's kind of like them, kind of dropping down a little bit. But of course, rather than being stone, it's salad, I guess. It's lettuce and things. So we can have this is the that carrot, which was from earlier. That can be dropping down, and we can pretend there's another one around about there. And I don't want to add too much of these coloured wool, just because I don't want it to kind of blend in too much with the... with them themselves. And I guess I can kind of fill in some of the walls here as well. And this is probably going to take me up to time. It seemed like such a crazy rush at the beginning, but it felt like I had a lot more time this week. It's weird, like last week, I felt like I'd only started building and I was already running out of time. But this week, I felt like I was doing fine. I didn't run out of time for quite a while. So I'm kind of just doing finishing touches here and just kind of making it look a little bit nicer than it was before. But I think this is cool. I am very curious to see what Squid has built, because I'm pretty certain that he has not built anything similar to me. Let's make a guess. Let's make a prediction. So there's a good chance some of you already know what he's built if you've seen his video, but my uneducated guess is that he has built some sort of like theme park. Because it does sound like it, you know, Salad Land just does sound like the worst theme park ever, doesn't it? You know, compared to like Space Land or Fantasy Land or like Magic Land, Salad Land just sound like a little bit pathetic. But I reckon he's done some sort of silly salad theme park. But I guess I'm going to find out in just a few seconds because we have pretty much run out of time here. So let's go and shut the door here. And I believe that I'm done. So let's go and unmute the mic, and we can burn the wall, and I can speak to old Squid Nugget. Hello, Squid Nugget.
Have you finished your salad land? Yeah, I ran out of time though, but it was so random.
well, we both did. You see.
All right. Right. Are you ready? I have no idea what you've built.
Right. Let's burn the face.
Burn the face. Doesn't sound as nice as burning the wall.
No. Yeah. Burn the wall. There we go.
Burn the wall.
Have you done any trees that are going to burn down this week?
No, no trees, mate. No trees today.
We've learned our lesson. Can I see yours first? Because I made a prediction of what I thought you were going to do, and I want to see whether
I got
it right.
Don't make a prediction now. What did you say?
Well, I guess it'd be like some sort of theme park, like Salad Land, but I think I'm wrong. By the looks of things.
So, this is very weird, okay? So you have to go from this level. Come down to the bottom.
Okay, well, walk me through this, Squid. I'm going to need your help here.
So what I did, okay, is I started to build salad, okay?
Right? Okay, makes sense.
So here's a lettuce, a happy lettuce.
What's that?
I gave them names, but I've forgotten the names, okay? So this is a carrot.
Hello.
This was a ladybug, but I ran out of time.
Do you have ladybugs in your salad?
Yeah. This is a cucumber. I think I called him like Terry or something.
Okay. Sure.
This is Tommy Tomato.
Hello, Tommy.
There's little worms dotted around like here. Like you got to look at them from this angle.
Oh, a lovely worm and ladybug salad.
There's another worm here.
Here's
a rabbit about to tuck into a carrot.
Okay.
There's some bees dotted about, and there's some big flowers if you look in the corners. And there's like tall grass everywhere. And
this is cool. I love all the cute faces.
Yeah.
It's a little bit scary. I think if you come down here, and if I set it to nighttime,
it's a bit dark.
This is a little bit spooky. It suddenly changes a little bit scary, doesn't it? all these giant vegetables looking at us.
I honestly didn't really know what I was going for when I started to build, but I'm happy. I think it turned out as,
it's interesting. It's very different to mine as well. Like, I'll show you mine. So this is a big salad. This is my chicken salad. Okay.
Chicken salad, okay.
Yeah, so what I did was I answered the question. Okay, which has been on everyone's lips for generations. Okay.
Yeah.
Which is, of course, what's inside the salad. Okay. Yep. What lives secretly inside of your salad? So if you come down here and enter Salad Land, you can see that the salad gremlins Okay.
Salad
live
gremlins.
Inside your salad. Okay.
Oh, no.
But you can't see them because they're camouflaged like your salad. So this is the baby. This is the baby tomato. So they're camouflaged as different vegetables, okay? And when you eat the salad, they all slip away and they find a new salad to live in and make their new salad land. So
Stamps.
I answered the question, which
you know
everyone has
done?
Wanted to know. What have I done?
Do you know when you start building like a map or something, you dot out where things are going to be on a smaller scale? It looks like this is a smaller version of mine. Like, you got the tomato
like
with the face. You've got, like, the carrots with the face. You've got the, here's the cucumber. This is like a mini mapped out version of mine.
Well, you see, that's what's so clever about the salad gremlins. They're able to mimic real vegetables
wow.
so well. And here is proof of that, as you can see.
That's crazy.
It's like
GG,
a little salad
mate.
Cave down there. Well, I think this is good because this is the most different any of our builds have been. You know, like normally they're relatively similar, you know, with like their own twist. But you know, but this week we went in very different directions.
Yeah. I just can't keep looking. Every time I look at mine, there's so many eyes.
I know, they're
like
all the same
everywhere.
As well.
Yeah.
anyway, we have done our part. We have done our building. It's a difficult choice. It's hard to know who's going to win because they're so different. I think it's going to be a choice of who did they find funniest this week, I think. They're both so silly. So you can vote in the same way you do every week. And how is that, Squid? How do they vote?
So you can vote every week by clicking in the top right-hand corner. There'll be a little eye. You can click on them cards. That'll take you to our voting screens. Or you can click in the description below. And there'll be two links in there saying Vote Squid or Vote Stampy. And if you guys have any suggestions, make sure to leave them in the comment section below. But also, do like what you kind of did this week and pick more of a wider topic instead of just saying build, I don't know, like a... I don't know, like a certain thing. Try and make it more wider. I mean, like, Salad Land could be interpreted in any sort of way, and I think it's kind of, it's shown in this week, because they're so different. So, yeah, like, more topics like this, more random, I think it's really good. It kind of mixes
You know, next week we're going to get, like, Fruit Bowl Land, you know, like, Cat Land, you know? It doesn't...
yeah, not exactly this, but along the same lines. But yeah, that's it for another week of building time, guys. So, hope you've enjoyed. And we'll catch you at the same time next Friday for some more fun. So thanks for watching. See you all later. Bye.
Bye. Oi, out of the way.
Sorry.